our next guest will surely look familiar because at one point she was the face of O Shopping TV on ABS-CBN, and now she's wearing, or rather, she's ventured out, expanded to be her own boss with Shoppertainment Live. Joining us to talk about the booming live stream shopping industry is Yasmin Neri Soyal. Yasmin, good morning. Thank you so much for joining us.
Hello, Mimi. Good morning.
Okay, so Yasmin, before anything else, what exactly is live stream shopping? Is it QVC plus Facebook Live plus e-commerce platform all rolled into one?
Basically, that's it, Mimi. So it's a combination of entertainment and shopping at the same time. Mm-hmm. And you're trying to condense it through the e-commerce platform and leading people to really add to cart.
Uh-huh. So Yasmin, how is this fundamentally different from TV shopping, other than the fact that it's played on a different platform?
Basically, it's live, it's more engaging, and you can actually talk to your host and ask about the certain SKU, or maybe the item has a variation, and you can talk to them directly. So it's very high impact in terms of engagement. And of course, it also has this activation and marketing factor wherein you can play games with your audience just to know more facts about what they want, what they want to get from you as a brand, and also the products they're interested in.
Okay, so essentially with live stream shopping, you put retailers in front of a vast online audience and allow them and empower them to respond to customers on sort of a one-on-one level. Where do you make profit? Is your business model similar to like TV shopping?
Yes, actually we create the productions and also get some influencers, so there would be more interaction with our audience and also more different markets that you can tap through this certain KOL or key opinion leader.
And do you just sell, or do you also handle the whole chain, like to sell and to do the drop shipping?
Yeah, we do the selling, but also have a partner for fulfillment.
Okay, so China has a $1 billion, you know, obsession with this live stream shopping. How big is this industry here in the Philippines? I'm sure at some point, every one of us has seen, you know, the Facebook users, mom and pop stores doing Facebook Lives. I've seen them. They sell these bags. There's a mannequin, and then they change the clothes on the mannequin. Then they talk to the audience. Okay, this is 150 pesos, for example. So that's so far as I've seen with live stream shopping here in the Philippines. But how big?
It's actually pretty new here in the Philippines. So in China, it's actually 15 billion. But here in the Philippines, it's still starting. So we started in 2019 and it's still building. So there's no specific measurement of the market just yet. But definitely we're seeing conversions inside the Lazada and the Shopee stores as well.
So you are in Lazada and Shopee?
Correct, yes.
Okay, and where else can people watch Shoppertainment Live, for example?
Any e-commerce site. It can be the web commerce of our brands. It can also be on the Facebook pages, different social media platforms, and definitely on the e-commerce platforms as well.
Do you get, so you mentioned sometimes you get influencers to do the selling. So the face, you can see the face.
Yes, of course. It's really interactive. It's something like this, like real time, you're talking to people and showing them the different stuff that you have. Apart from KOLs, we also have our in-house, and we call them influence sales. So definitely that's like a combination of an influencer and a salesperson. So we train them to really sell and at the same time interact in an entertaining way with our viewers.
So essentially from a 2D e-commerce experience, live stream shopping creates a 3D live interactive mobile and social shopping experience. So this is always done live. Is there a magic number, the length of the live stream, the time it runs?
Yes, actually we do it for an hour, but we can do it more than an hour actually. It depends on our brand and it depends on the engagement and how the shoppers are really excited about the product as well.
So if I say, okay, I want to see the interior of that bag that you're selling and see how many zippers there are, can I comment that and then the influencer or the influence sales can do it for me?
Definitely, yeah. Anything that would help the shopper understand what the product is all about, definitely the host or the KOL can do that live.
Okay, and is this setup perfect for, you know, new, relatively unknown brands?
Yes, it can also be a marketing tool for them. It can also be for multinationals. We've been doing it for several multinationals, be it on grocery, for fashion, for beauty, even for services. So it's basically anything that you can sell online.
Mm-hmm. Yasmin, I saw on your website that it seems like you still do the full production setup with the big lights, the big cameras, professional cameras. It's not exactly asset light. I did see how they do it in China, for example, for Alibaba. You know, they just have a person and you can't even see her face. Well, sometimes you can see, but essentially she has a phone, just a phone. She goes to the client brand and just, you know, starts taking videos and shooting and talking about the products. So I imagine your costs are also heavy. Your yes. overhead costs?
Well, not really compared to a big broadcast type of production. So here, since we have like smaller cameras, we also have web cameras, but we make it the more elevated compared to those mobile cameras because we also value the production quality for our multinational brands. For example, there are some brandings that these multinationals already they really want, especially for product and brand launches. So that's what we mostly cater for.
I'm very curious, could you give us some names of brands that you work with right now, the big ones?
Sure, we have Unilever, we have Nestle, we also have Del Monte. So we have a lot of FMCGs, definitely retailers, both who have Lazada and Shopee as well.
And right then and there, while doing the streaming, people can order?
Yep, definitely.
Oh, wow. What's your best seller? Like something that you can say, okay, you know, we sold X amount of this in 60 seconds.
Well, it also depends on the importance of that content for that certain season. So there would be certain, for example, a campaign for dogs. So Pedigree is also one of our clients. So there was this big campaign for the dogs, and definitely that campaign helped in pushing more through our live sales. So it's basically part of your e-commerce design, and live stream can help you push more. It's something like you're promotizing. So if there would be like this big campaign that you have for your marketing, that's part of the marketing tool that you can use.
Okay, Yasmin, exciting space that you're in, Shoppertainment Live. Thank you so much for joining us this morning and good luck.
Thank you so much.